With frequent Trump critic Shepard Smith quitting Fox News, President Trump is now turning his focus to Chris Wallace. As the more measured host of Fox News Sunday, Wallace differs sharply from the network's primetime defenders, criticizing Trump where he sees fit. After Wallace interviewed Defense Secretary Mark Esper about the president's infamous call with Ukraine's president, which sparked an impeachment inquiry, that led to a Trump tweet. "Somebody please explain to Chris Wallace of Fox, who will never be his father, and my friend, Mike Wallace, that the phone conversation I had with the president of Ukraine was a congenial and good one." Mike Wallace was one of the original correspondents for 60 Minutes. Trump has criticized Wallace before. After the host had Pete Buttigieg on his show, Trump tweeted, "I like Mike Wallace better." As for Chris Wallace, at a panel discussion in September, he joked, "Trump often likes to say about me, you know, I was covered by Mike Wallace, I liked him much more," to which my reaction is always, "One of us has a daddy problem, and it's not me."